Okay, so let's talk about coloring in solidly so we don't have scribbly color. You can see here I've already started coloring most of this, and I like to use a nice fresh marker, and I'll hold the marker at an angle, as you can see. I'm not holding it coloring with the tip. I'm coloring at an angle because you're going to get more coverage and more saturation from the color. So I take it and I kind of outline my borders first because it helps create like a force field for me. And then I do lines. And I just go back and forth, line, 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 line. Fill in any little spots. Again, I create a sort of force field. It helps me to stay in the lines. And then I go back and forth, back and forth. And it goes quite quickly. It's better than taking your marker and going, because for one, you're gonna see all those lines. They're gonna be scratchy, messy, slappy, and it's just showing me that you're rushing. If you take your time, it's like the tortoise and the hare. If you take your time and do it right, it's gonna come out neatly, and it actually goes much quicker than you think. I'm kind of fix this one up a little so it doesn't look too bad. But maybe you can see that, you can kind of still see your sloppy lines when you kind of scribble. Whereas if you keep them going all in one direction, it looks nice and neat. Right? Cool. What do you think? What do you think?
Yay!
All right.
Amazing!